back again in the Nairobi series. So guys, welcome to Afro TV. So blessed to show you this. I am so excited, and you know what? Many things come better every day. As you can see in the video, it's very clear, shooting in GoPro and 4K. How you're seeing the image quality, the resolution, the colors. This is I shot at first and flat profile, so this shows typical how the GoPro 9 Black shoots, shooting 4K 30 frames per second. That's for the pros. Those who know more about photos and videography, please drop in the comment section whether I'm wrong or right in any of the things I've said. Yes, what are we doing today? We are taking you in Nairobi at 4K to this area. It's a golden time, almost walking from the west to the east. There is a major construction which is going on, as you saw at the highlight of this video earlier at the beginning. This is the Ngong Road to Kenyatta Avenue Viaduct Road Project. It's under construction, and trust me guys, it's gonna be amazing. And there's a curve I'm gonna show you. Watch this video till the end, because you will see how faster they are doing it. And today we're updating you on what's going on and how far they have completed, I mean the phases. So please watch this video till the end, drop your comments, let me know where you're watching from. Are you Kenyan, South African, Ugandan, American, or anybody in the world? We are blowing you, we are bringing you lots of videos, so stay tuned as you watch the video. I bring you more. I'm gonna do another video soon about the game parks in Nairobi, the only city which has a game park with it. So peace, keep watching, remember to like, comment and subscribe. This is Afro Sam from East Africa to the world. Thank you.